Faster! 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 Duh, it's useless. It's never gonna work. Gumball, it worked! Of course it did. I told you I was a born survivor. Good work, team.
High five!
I'm really hungry.
Yeah, me too.
Anyone for a fourth helping?
I'll have it. Oops, I spit myself.
Oh, I'm so hungry. I think I've started to digest myself. And there's no food around here for miles.
Oh, yes, there is.
What?
What is wrong with you? You ate all my clothes!
Well, maybe you shouldn't have thrown away my lunchbox.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
You wouldn't be naked if I had my lunchbox.
Yeah, yeah, I get it.
I sure wish I had my lunchbox.
Lunchbox, lunchbox, lunchbox!
Ah, you just don't get it, do you? You're holding me back! You're on your own! See you later, buddy! You can find your own way to the picnic!
But I thought we were a team.
I don't need anyone on my team! I am a born survivor! Fire!
Nobody misses my team.
Don't make me hurt you!
Don't! What are you doing?
Bad, bad predator.
And there's plenty more where that came from.
You came back to save me?
Of course. We're a team, remember?
I'm sorry I was such a jerk to you before. I guess I was really hungry and cold and naked.
Maybe you shouldn't have thrown away my lunchbox.
I know.
And swallowed the map.
Yeah, sorry.
And got us lost.
Yeah.
And made me chew on a rug.
All right, I said I was sorry. So, still friends?
Of course.
Cool, because I twisted my ankle, so you're going to have to carry me to the picnic area.
Ew!
Look, Darwin! Food!
Miss Simian! Gumball's eating from the trash can! And he's naked!
Don't care! Everybody back to the bus! We go along the path, avoiding the forest of
That was so good.
Huh?
They've gone.
Did she say avoid or go through the Forest of Doom?
Just let me get one little scratch.
Don't make me knock you out.
The creek cuts through the grove just up ahead.
No! Curse you, toxic codendron and radicans! The Latin name for poison ivy.
Time is of the essence. We have to amputate his stomach before it spreads. Bite down on this.
Try to save my viral organs, please.
Wait, wait, let's try the lotion. What? It was right here. It can't be. No one's out here in the ivy.
Not someone, but something is. And what's worse is that it has human feet. Our supplies are gone, our safety's been compromised, and we've already lost one of our own.
Who?
We should follow the creek to safety while we still have our lives.
But if someone or something is going through this much trouble to keep us out, then they've got to be protecting something big.
This way!
Just to jump to.
With suits like this, we can't go back down.
Guys, I'll scratch everywhere around it, but I feel like I'm gonna have to scratch it soon.
I'm so sorry, guys. I wanted us to become legendary explorers, but instead we're gonna die in a tree. No good explorers have died in trees.
No, that's not true. Magellan had a bush-related fatality.
I just wanted to be remembered. I'm going down.
Wait, huh?
What?
I'll jump down and run as fast as I can to get help.
That sounds like madness. Do you have tree madness, Craig?
No. I just lost sight of what was important. Not being itchy.
Craig! That was quick.
Guys! We've got to jump down!
Whoa!
Oh, this was it! This is what we were supposed to find! So, what should I write on the map?
Mount Bouncington!
Trampoline!
Hmm? Were you the one chasing us?
Yes, I am called the Scratchless One.
Dude, watch out! You are standing in Poison Ivy!
I know. I was born with a special power. I'm immune to Poison Ivy.
You better hope you're immune to swords!
Chelsea, wait!
Please, I'm sorry. It's just I have no other place to go.
Hmm?
You see, I got 6 brothers and sisters at home, so I never get any space myself.
Harsh.
But thanks to my Poison Ivy powers, I found a place that no one else dare enter. I could bounce on this trampoline in peace. Until now. Here you go. When you draw this on your mat, just tell everyone to take off their shoes when they jump.
Oh!
Danger, keep out!
It would be cool to have something named after us, but I know what it's like to need some space. And there's always more creek to explore.
Thank you. I'll always remember you and what you did for me.
Legends.
Dinner time! Doodly-doo.
JP! We'll be out of calamine lotion before we get 5 feet into that mess!
But if we can't leave, I'll miss dinner. And everything else in my life that will come after that.
Ready?
La la legends.
We jumped really high.